In a shocking incident, the body of a 42-year-old domestic help was found dead in Congress leader Kumari Shailja's Suneri Bagh residence in a mysterious condition. The body of Sanjay was reportedly spotted by a guard in the morning in the servants' quarters of Kumari Shailja's house. Sanjay was the husband of Shailja's maid. Meanwhile, the family members of the deceased rushed to the former minister's residence as soon as they got a call about the incident. In a short interaction with reporters, the sister-in-law of the deceased said that Sanjay might have slipped from the terrace while checking the water tank as he fell down earlier also.
नहीं नहीं कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं थी, कुछ नहीं थी, छत से गिरे, पता नहीं अब बारिश थी, पैर स्लिप हो गया है, क्या हो गया अब हमें कुछ नहीं पता, अब जाके पता चले।
आपको बताया किसी ने छत से गिरे हैं?
मेरे भाई का ब्रदर का फोन आया था सुबह
कि
वो, हाँ जी, शायद टंकी रखी है उनकी पानी के ऊपर, उसकी वजह से पैर स्लिप हो गया। वो पिछले पहले भी गिरे थे, वो 6-7 महीने पहले पानी की टंकी देखने के लिए ऊपर चढ़े थे, तब गिरे थे वो नीचे, पैर स्लिप हो गया था, हो सकता है, आप जाके पता चलेगा।
Police along with a forensic team are investigating the incident and a case has been registered. The body has been sent for autopsy and further action will be taken once the autopsy reports arrive.
Powered by NNIS.